Hey guys, my name is Kunal and today me and my friends have built this big mansion. So sorry for uploading too late, but this is an extremely big mansion. It extends at the back too. So let's show you the external features maybe. So when you enter in, you have a cool archway which took a lot of time to design, you know. And then on top of that, we have some flower pots and windows everywhere except at the sides and all. The back we have bigger windows and a big balcony so they can, you know, enjoy the view. And here is a garage and I will show you the car later in this video. So now I will show you the interior. So the roof of this house just comes out. And then this is the second floor. I'll show you the first floor first, as that's the first floor. And as you can see, when you enter here, you come into a foyer, which is, you know, French, you know, just like a hallway. Then you can take a right to come into a living room, which is just, you know, a relaxing living room. You come here and you can remove this balcony too. If you come here, there is a kitchen with a piano and all the kitchen accessories and a small dining table. And then you can come into this room, which is like a storage room. And then you can come from here into this foyer. And then again take a left. This is an entertainment room with a TV here, if you can see it, you know. And then you can come here to go into you know, office, which a very comfortable chair. And this is the second floor. Not much in the second floor, just two bedroom in the corner, because I really told my friends to add in there, but they were too lazy to add, so that is why they didn't add. And this is one of my friends' interior. And there's a laptop, you know, all the stuff. And there's one dinosaur. And he has a normal bed. Pretty cool bed though. Then you can come here into this room. It has a better bed. And just a table and a TV here. And then from the second floor, you can take a door here. I can't manage to open it, but this is a big balcony, you know. And then let's check into the garage. This garage door always remains open because, you know, this car is too big for a garage door to close. And this is a absolutely big camper van with a, you know, kitchen, you know, table and all the stuff you need in a camper van. Also a bed at the back there. So a cool camper van. So that was it for this house, but as I didn't upload videos for a month or so, that is why I want to show you a yacht which I built for this house. So this is the house, I mean this is the yacht. It's a super yacht. As you can see, there are two helipads and those are helicopters, very small helicopters actually. And and then this is a jet ski at the side of the yacht. It's a, you know, a jet ski which I broke. Yeah, so it's a cool jet ski. I like it. So, nothing much about this yacht. There's no interior in this yacht. And in the back, there is a swimming pool. And, you know, a gate where you can just chill and get a seat. Sit here, see the ocean, whatever. Because you are mega rich, obviously you have a super yacht. So thanks guys for watching this video. Subscribe to this channel and go ahead watch my friend's channel, Lego Man Adi, our Mastermind T7171. He also helped me build the house. So bye bye.